Our text for today is found in the book of 1 Peter chapter 5, verse 7 and 8. I will read it in your hearing. Casting all your care upon him, for he cares for you. Be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary, the devil, walks about like a roaring lion, seeking whom he may devour. Now, this verse encourages us to cast all our cares to Jesus, to cast all our burdens to him that understands better than any other person. It's not talking about friends, it's not talking about elders, it's not talking about pastors, but actually it's talking about the master, the one who understands our burdens than any other person. And the other important thing is that the verse says that cast your burdens unto him. We should cast our burdens, throw them at his feet and leave them there. We have a tendency of taking our burdens to God. After praying and giving God our burdens, we want to take them up and resolve the issues on our own. It is time we learn to trust God and know that he will deliver us. Learn to pray and tell God your problems. Learn to pray and say, Father, this is the situation. There is nothing that I can do. I am facing this. It's too much for me. I cannot take it. This is too much. This is too much for me, Lord. It has been going on like this for too long, and I cannot carry on with this and leave it there. After you have done that, praise him, because the Bible says that we should not pray like those who do not believe. Pray and thank God. After you have cast your burden to God, thank him, praise him, worship him for answering your prayer. By doing that, you would have casted your burden to him. You would have left it there at his feet, where Mary always used to sit, because she knew that at the feet of Jesus Christ, you find peace. At the feet of Jesus Christ, you found comfort. At the feet of Jesus Christ, you find solutions where you see no solutions. Now, friends, I want to encourage you and say, cast your burdens unto him, for he cares. Cast your burdens unto him, for the one who understands. Cast your burdens and leave them there. Leave them there. Don't take them. Leave them at the master, for he knows better than we do. Cast your burden unto him, for he cares.